Today, I'm going to show you how to install XAPK files on your Android device using ZArchiver. Let's get started. First, let's briefly discuss what XAPK files are. XAPK files are packages that contain an APK file along with additional data like OBB files needed for certain apps and games. To install them, we need a tool like ZArchiver. Now, start by downloading ZArchiver. Open the Google Play Store on your Android device. In the search bar, type ZArchiver and hit search. Tap on install to download the app. Open ZArchiver. Navigate to the folder where your XAPK file is stored. This could be in downloads or a specific folder you've created. Now, find the XAPK file and tap on it. Select extract here or extract to if you want to choose a specific location. This will create a folder with the APK file and any additional data files. Open the file or folder you just extracted. Tap on the APK file to start the installation. If prompted, enable install unknown apps for ZArchiver in your device's settings. Finally, if your XAPK includes OBB or data files, you'll need to move them. And that's it. You've successfully installed an XAPK file on your Android device using ZArchiver.